It does look like tremendous weather for Thursday. Bad form to go with a top 10 day preemptively. So we'll give it a Ranby factor of 9 for Thursday, but there is potential. Winds are going to be light, sun will be shining, and it may make it to 70. Here is our radar and satellite tonight. Clouds have moved out. Still a few little cirrus clouds around, but that's it. Air is pretty dry, so temperatures, they'll be dropping off into the 40s pretty much area-wide overnight. Little disturbance right there. See how it touched off showers and thunderstorms? But they're gone now, and we've got dry air across the rest of Nebraska out here into Wyoming. And, oh, by the way, Cleveland right there. See, showers, they're a ways off, but kind of heading that direction. Baseball game going on there. The Cubs and the Indians are playing for the World Series right now. Game 7. 41-45, 7, 8, 9 in the morning, and then upper 60s to around 70 later in the afternoon. That's 10th Street. That's downtown. It's 54. The north breeze at 6. Feels good. I mean, it is beautiful here. We got into the mid and upper 60s today, even with some cloud cover. So with sunshine, should be a little warmer tomorrow. Temperatures now 50 in Fremont, 58 in Blair, and 54 degrees here in Omaha's Epley Airfield. But a lot of 40s already. York, Columbus, Norfolk, Denison, Takema, Carroll, and Harlan in Iowa. All right, skies are mostly clear already. This front that came through a day and a half ago, farther off to the east, St. Louis by morning. Sunshine here, high pressure right over us in the afternoon. So just 3 to 5 miles an hour of a breeze out of the north, that's it. And then clear skies and light winds tomorrow night, so the temperature is going to drop off. And then Friday, wow, look at that. Sunshine, only question, will we pick up a little bit of a southeast breeze in the afternoon? Could it go over 10 miles an hour? Possible, but it looks fantastic for Friday too. 41 for the low tonight, mostly clear skies, cooling off. 42 at 8 a.m. Kind of a chilly start. The sun isn't rising now until 2 minutes before 8. This weekend, though, it's the end of daylight saving time, so we'll get that hour of daylight in the morning next week. 69 at 4 o'clock and a high temperature of 70 degrees for Thursday. Friday, 72. May well be two of the top 10 days of the year. And Wednesday, well, Saturday, also nice, but a little more of a breeze blowing. Temperatures there up around 70. Slight chance of showers Sunday night and Monday. Otherwise, looks good next week. Get out and vote. No weather concerns around here on Tuesday.
Glad to have that daylight back, too.
In the morning, it'll be nice. We'll lose it in the evening, though.
It's a trade-off.
Yeah, it is.
Thank